My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Bucky!
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Grandma, it's getting dark. Without the streetlights working, I'm not sure we'll find him.
Oh, Ivy, you've always been my problem solver. I know we'll find Bucky. I just love to see how you get us there.
Remember the last time Bucky got out? I installed a communication device on his collar.
Oh, but the internet's been out since the hurricane. There's no way to track the device.
Let me call my friends. They'll have a solution.
I see the cat, Ivy. He is three doors down from your current location.
Bucky!
Meow.
Thanks, Vila. Bucky found the one house in the neighborhood with a generator. It has power, and as a result, fresh milk.
Okay, global problem solvers. We need a solution that gets students back to class while their schools recover from the hurricane. Any ideas?
Wait a minute. Do you guys remember when I wiped out while windsurfing?
How can we forget? You have been repeating that story every 5 minutes.
Guys, Adrian has an idea.
Thanks, Christina. After I twisted my ankle, Kelly's first aid kit helped me walk again. Let's say we created a first aid kit, but for classrooms.
That's a terrific idea, Adrian. The kit will include lights so teachers and students can see.
And also tools to give them access to the internet.
Everything will be stored inside a case that's rugged and stormproof.
Allowing teachers and administrators to create classrooms anywhere.
I love it. Pop-up classrooms. But from where would the kits get power?
Airship! Lower the window blinds!
That's it! What if we use the sun to power the kit?
So a ruggedized kit that includes lights, internet hardware, and solar panels?
Global problem solvers, we have a solution. Let's drop in on Ivy to see what she thinks.
So, these pop-up classrooms would use solar power?
Yes! That way, they would not drain the local power supply if one exists.
It's an awesome idea, but the hurricane wiped out many roads in Tampa. How can we pick up supplies for these kits?
As I said, Ivy, I always know you'll reach your destination. Seeing you get there is the fun part.
Thanks, Grandma. There's a company that makes solar panels in East Tampa. That should be our first stop.
Let's split up. Christina, Satoshi, Khalil, Ivy, go to the solar panel company. Adrian and Bila, start putting together tools for the kit.
Wait, where's Hootie?
Woo! Looks like Bucky found him.